An Ethiopian military aircraft has crash-landed at Mogadishu's international airport, killing four of the six crew members. The plane, which was carrying ammunition, got into trouble mid-flight, missed the runway, and then burst into flames. It's unknown what ammunition the plane was carrying, where it was heading, and it's still unclear what caused the crash. Somalia's aviation record is among the worst in the world.